And this is the house of most of these endeavors and most of this startup business. On the main quad is where everything is started. So you see the church behind us. And if you follow me, you see here the Hoover Tower, one of the most important landscapes of the Silicon Valley. Probably on the top of that tower, you can see all the magic that takes place here. I always tell to people, if knowledge, creativity, and innovation can be transferred through osmosis, I will be here attached to this floor every single day of my life. This is the main interest of the university. So we are in an area called the Oval. And this is an area that during the spring days or summer days, people just relax here, they study, they take their bikes. And if you look on the back here, you see the church on the back and the main quads or the main area of the university. The university has around 8,100 acres. This is around 3,200 hectares. Here, around 7,000 students of undergraduate studies, they study here. More than 95% of them, they still live here. 9,000